Today I was diving with my sister when we found the most incredible shell, but it was alive, so we put it back. But you won't believe what it did later. I blew a bubble ring and it shimmered in the morning light, and she started blowing bubble rings. And as I swam through them, I saw something on the ocean floor, and I went to investigate, and it was part of a surfboard. So we took it off the reef, and the eel was like, "Thanks, dude." Then I found this sea urchin, and what is that? It looked like a body, so I gently started to uncover it, and it freaked me out. So I got my friend to come help, and does anybody need a new blanket or a headpiece? Then I found this lobster shell, and that's when Dory was like, "Over here," and I made the find of the day. It was tough to get out because there was so much sand in it, but look at my new pair of pants. How styly are these? And then we did an underwater dance to celebrate our new wardrobe. And that's when something happened that I've never experienced before. You remember that shell? It got up on its hind tentacles and ate an entire sea urchin. Can you believe it?